let's say, creative work that goes into a lot of, covers a lot of different approaches. Some students that prefer to just focus on animation, you know, as a skill. And some students would prefer just to make installations.
Cleaning the space and...
It's a bit chaotic now.
Yeah, so, it's not how it used to look.
And in the third year they are making their own film, but it doesn't have to necessarily be a film as such, but it's enough if it's a, I don't know, a minute or two of animation that makes sense. Probably migrate to digital classical animation, TV paint and so on. But for now, the professor we have insists on, you know, the material feel and feeling how to draw it.